With internet exploration, e-commerce is the popular industry for both traveling and home-based entrepreneurs. We have seen several successful businesses trying to figure out the 10 best e-commerce products to sell during March and April of 2021. Today's video is all about this. The world is changing every second as the trends. Watch this video till the end to witness the popular e-commerce products to sell in 2021. As per our reports, the proper sales strategies make these products boost your sales and surprise you with exciting profits. Before beginning, make sure you are subscribed to the channel and hit the notification bell icon for more uploads like this. Without further ado, let's begin with these best e-commerce products to sell in March and April 2021. Number 10, high-tech products and accessories. High-tech products and accessories are number 10th on our list of the best e-commerce products to sell in 2021. In the high-tech accessories and product range, you can include a wireless phone charger that offers flexibility and freedom, and it will be valued at about $22 billion by 2022. You can also use phone lenses to double the magnification of captured snaps and allow photographers to take mesmerizing pics and wearable devices as their demand has increased because of its reasonable price. It provides numerous functions like an alarm clock, watches, heart rate monitor, pedometer, etc. Number 9, home devices. In home devices, you can try selling smart LED plugs that are strong in demand as it gets adapted with the phone screen light. Another temperature sensor checks humidity and temperature and transmits data to smart hubs managing smart devices. Finally, you can sell the home security IP camera that allows you to check out the recorded video by CCTV camera on your phone. Number 8, fashion products. Fashion products are always in trend, and in that, you can try selling waterproof pants that possess impressive water resistance capability. Another is the polka dot print because they are the hotter fashion trend and are used in various designs. Finally, you have a face bandana that is used for face protection. Number 7, beauty accessories products. You can sell hair clips and pins, waterproof eyebrow pencil, and spider nail gel as they are the trending products in beauty accessory products. These are valued in millions of dollars nowadays. Number 6, sports and traveling products. Observing the market trends, we noticed that travel accessories are evergreen and in trend. You can sell sports bottles, mesh shoes, the breathable ones, and more like this. Number 5, bathroom accessories products. The living standard is increasing, and people are paying to embellish their houses. You can sell hair catchers, shower heads, and toilet seat decals. They possess appealing features and are in trend for their uses. Number 4, body care products. Body care products are common and popular for women. You can sell hair removal products that grow $1.3 billion by 2022. Posture corrector as it helps in reducing back pain, improves breathing, increases muscular strength. Number 3, bodycon dresses. You can sell bodycon dresses that possess fitness. You can sell body conscious clothing types like waist trainer belts, padded rear innerwears, postpartum girdles, and chest enhancers. Number 2, car products. Cars are highly affordable today, and people pay more to modify their automobiles and equip them with essential accessories. You can sell car holders, car LED lights, or other stuff like speakers or woofers. Number 1, baby stuff products. Baby products are so much in trend as kid stuff is something that never goes out of trend. You can sell baby kids water playmat, front-facing baby carrier, and more products like this. So, these were the 10 best e-commerce products to sell during March and April of 2021. You can sell these products at reasonable prices as these are the ones that will attain higher value by 2022. Product selection is the initial step towards refreshing your business performance and sales this year. Let us know in the comments below which product you are going to use for your e-commerce. Until the next video, stay tuned and subscribe to our channel for more uploads like this. See you soon.